We have all heard about the dangers of houseflies buzzing around our food, leaving germs behind with every landing, and even defecating in the process. It is estimated that trillions of them swarm across the world at any given moment, outnumbering humans by a staggering margin. They are everywhere around you during the day, circling, perching, and threatening to contaminate your food. But as night takes over, they seem to vanish into thin air, leaving no visible trace. Now, have you ever wondered, where do houseflies go when darkness falls? These tiny invaders, so bold and relentless under the sun, have a secret nighttime ritual, one that ensures their survival for yet another day of buzzing chaos. In this video, we will talk about where houseflies go when night falls, why they seem to disappear so suddenly, and the surprising survival strategies they use while we sleep. First, you need to know houseflies are diurnal creatures. That means they live their lives powered by daylight. They eat, breed, and thrive while the sun is up. But when dusk approaches and the air cools, their energy drains away. Flying becomes harder. Reaction times slow down. It's nature's way of telling them it's time to retreat. But where do they go? Flies don't just collapse mid-air. Instead, they embark on a quiet search for safety. Their favorite hideouts? The undersides of leaves, thick blades of tall grass, the nooks of trees, and the sheltered cracks of buildings. Indoors, they'll cling to the corners of your ceilings, the folds of your curtains, or even dark corners of shelves. They choose spots that are warm, dark, and above ground level, out of reach of predators and protected from the night's chill. Often they group together, not out of friendship, but survival, a collective stillness that makes them less noticeable, less vulnerable. And here's something fascinating. During this time, flies enter a state remarkably similar to sleep. Their tiny bodies slow down, their movements cease, their senses dull. Scientists believe this nightly rest is crucial, giving their tiny brains time to consolidate memory and recharge for another day of hyperactive survival. But once the first warm rays of sunlight hit, the spell is broken. They awaken, rejuvenated, ready to swarm once again, returning to our kitchens, our picnics, and our unsuspecting plates of food. So the next time a fly ruins your lunch, remember, somewhere nearby, it spent the night hidden in silent stillness, waiting for its moment to strike again. In the world of houseflies, even the night is a delicate dance between survival and silence. Out of sight, but never truly gone.